We like here what we do. We always walking around with a smile on our face. Enjoy.
Let's go.
Hi guys, in 2016 we traveled to Israel and we got the chance to meet with Eden. That was a super cool guy and he manages a baby plant farm. Lots and lots of beautiful baby plants everywhere. I really loved it and I wanted to share the experience with you and let him explain how he farms works. So enjoy the visit.
The company is from Israel. We're here in the place called Ya'ad. My company name is Leket, and we grow transplanting vegetables.
Farmers, you reserve things in advance, or is at the last time farmer come? Oh, I need that.
No. We talked with them before the season. We plan together how it's gonna go, how we want the to grow, and
so not all of them go to hydroponics.
No, most of the plants here go to open field. There's some farmers who want us to grow some kinds of vegetables that in Israel we don't have the seeds without the chemicals, but I want to keep this greenhouse without chemicals, clean and organic.
This is fully organic, this facility, like your fat is fully organic. He's not accepting what is not in the organic standards. Just this is important because there is a lot of issues to cover when you are saying I'm organic, period. Yeah.
Hey, it's nice one, it's Italian. It's you have two sides of the trays.
Yes.
This one is for the big plants. And we have another one for the smallest one. We put the tray over here.
You can take one and do it.
It's cool. Now, and this. Okay. It goes like this. First of all, it's making the hole.
Okay.
And then it's sucking the seeds from up here and it goes down inside of the hole.
Yeah, got it. So this machine doesn't put the soil, you have to do it
manually. Now I'm gonna buy the one who fill the...
Yeah, next step. Germination chamber.
Nice.
It has to be cold?
That's to be, if we grow spring vegetables, so we put in heat. Okay. If we grow winter, we do...
Make a winter.
Yeah.
And according?
This is the most important place in the whole processing.
D'accord, okay.
And according to the variety, you leave it one day, 2 days, 3 days, 4 days.
Yeah. Gives only water in the beginning. Mm-hmm. Not because it's like a little child. You go out. He needs, you know, the. You don't need the much food.
Yes.
It go in the beginning. It just starting. It goes up.
So according to the irrigation, yeah. You will put it on a table or another.
Yeah.
Basil or?
Basil.
Yes, we can grow that in winter.
But here we managed to grow it because we heat it.
Ah, nice.
Now it's not working because it's hot. It's but cold. In the cold weather, we turn it on and it gets warm, cycling.
With water.
With water.
Yes.
In the winter it's the opposite.
It's the opposite, yeah.
Yeah, and you need cold greenhouse. Because we start a bit off season.
Is you need to make that before the farmers start
yeah,
to grow.
Start to grow. Yeah.
Okay guys, I hope you liked this video. Don't hesitate to subscribe to our channel if you like this flower, and put a big thumbs up to the video if you like this flower. And if you want to check any other videos, we do lots of visits on hydroponic and aquaponic farms all around the world, so check it out.